I'm Mona. Those who don't know me, I'm Ponno's sister. Today, my brother, Mr. Ponno Kalastree's 70th birthday, and I'm here to say a few words on behalf of all his sisters and his cousins. Firstly, I would like to wish my brother a very happy birthday in Tamil. It's a very special song, only four lines only. Why I say it's special? Because I know you don't understand a word of it. It goes like this. Nalambar, yennalum, yenvaarthukal, Tamil koorum, pallandu, yenvaarthaigal. I know he needs the translation. The song says, I wish you all the best, brother. My wishes are for many, many years. May the spring come on your doorstep and the breeze fall and sing upon you forever. Yes, Ani. Today is your 70th birthday. Look how far you have come and how far you have to go on in life. You have imparted so much of worldly experiences and wisdom onto others, including me. Your life has been a grand journey and will continue to do so from today onwards. All of us know having a brother is like having a best friend for life. We share with them our happy and sad moments. And of course, we always want the best for them. When sadness or loneliness overwhelms us, they are there always to make us feel that we are not alone, and we are. If we have any problem, they are always there to give us support. It is true that not all siblings get along, especially when they have a noticeable age gap. But my brother, despite all the differences we have, all these years, he has always been there for each and every one of his sisters, including his cousin. Correct or not, baby? Yes. And without fail, every year I can say without fail, he will bring me and my husband. Sometimes his cousin also out for dinner on our birthdays and vice versa. As most of you know, that my brother was brought up by my grandparents. We only get to see him on weekends or maybe special occasions, only then only we meet. Do all of you know that in the younger days, no doubt he's a loving brother, but he's a big bully to me. Yes, not physically, but mentally. I will share you all some of the in story. I'm very sure his wife also will know this, including his two daughters. Yes, my brother, till today he can't speak Tamil. But in the younger days, he has some Indian girlfriends. So, to converse with them, I cannot be the bully one. He will come to me and ask me, Mugana, how to tell you are talking about that. When he has a girlfriend, Indian girlfriend, he will come and ask you, how to tell her you are beautiful? Then I will tell him, ni arada irukre, if you are right now, ni arada in Romanize, irukre. How to say, what is your name? Then I will say, un peru enna. So he will write down, un peru enna. Then he will go there, and then he will just, you know, I don't know whether how he say. It doesn't work out. Maybe I told him ni araga irukre, maybe the wrong pronunciation, he will say ni aruka irukre. That's the reason it doesn't work out. So few of them just go off like that. Another one that is very special to him, I don't know whether he remember or not, is from Sandy Land Road near my grandparents' house. I still remember that. A very pretty girl. So he really wants to book her. So this time he wants to impress a Tamil song. Can't speak a word of Tamil, but he wants to impress a song. So he come to me and ask me, Mabana, any good Tamil song or not? So okay, that time was MGR and Sarja Devi era. So that time I still remember, Hello Miss, Yenga Poringa. Okay, right. Then okay, I'll write for you, Mabana. Hello Miss. Okay. And another one, the very famous one, I still remember the whole song I wrote for him.
Yep.
In the Punaga Yenna Vilay, Yenida Yam Sonna Vilay. He wanted, and he asked me to translate in English. So see how he bullied me. So I did everything for him. I don't know how he went to read, how he went to sing. It didn't work out. Until he got so fed up, he married a Chinese. How brilliant. Okay? So if you all don't believe what I say, there's another witness. But unfortunately, she cannot make it today. But still, she wants to send a few greetings and bless to my brother. Let's watch this short video.
Okay, the short video presentation, look at the screens in front of you.
Voice, please. No sound.
So she rehearsal. She do rehearsal. Hey.
Yeah, balik play now.
Okay.
Give my apology. Hi, Ponno. To those who don't know me, I'm Sita, Ponno's cousin. Firstly, my apologies for not attending due to certain circumstances. Oops, I have only 2 minutes to speak, but even 2 days will not be sufficient. Ponno and me grew up together. Lots of memories down the lane. He stood there as a brother for me and did everything for me during my childhood days. But we never got along. Always threatening me as I was a weaker one in my studies.
See how you believe?
Example, running errands for him and so on. If I don't, I'll meet him at a study. He never gave me a chance for me to say anything. But those little things during our childhood days. As we grew, lots of things happen. Life changes, destiny, and so on. Anyway, Ponno, I would like to take this opportunity to wish you a blessed 70th birthday. Lots of love and abundance of love from Sri, Sita and family. Enjoy today, forget about what is going to happen till it comes.